My life is all about excitement.
You must say no.
And I try to find a way to live it, to feel a kind of fire.
Like you mean it. No!
After 12 years, he's back among the red shirts. Plumper, greyer, and embracing a role that confirms his mythical status at Manchester United.
More. No!
In looking for Eric, no. Cantona plays a vision of himself.
From your balls. No!
Who comes to the aid of a downtrodden United fan, little Eric.
No!
It's fantastic. It's a Ken Loach movie, and of course with Ken, he's always got a social message, and the social message is there.
You have to trust your teammates, always. If not, we are lost.
I think it just tries to explore why we all want to go on Saturday afternoons, really, and what it means to fans. But the football team represents your place. So Cantona, Manchester United was his club.
What do you think you represent for Manchester United fans?
Who?
You.
Me?
Yes.
I don't know. I tried my best when I wasn't on the pitch. I tried to give everything. I tried to be myself. And some people like it, some people don't like it.
When it came, there's a lot of people saying, oh, he's in for a rough ride, you know, talking about myself.
I never tried to be special. People are special or not. It's like when you're in front of a picture. If you have 100 people in front of one picture, it's 100 different feeling.
People also responded to his frailties, that if there was an injustice, he wouldn't just accept it. It's equivalent to the two fingers to the boss, isn't it? I think people can identify with that.
And I remember when I went to France that time, we was talking about quitting. All we did was talk about World Cup finals, European finals, who scored a goal for it. You know, his knowledge was as good as mine, I tell you. And I'm pretty good in these things.
A new season, it's a new life for him. He won a lot of things, but every time he tried to find words, images, to like if it was the first time, he tried to help the player to have this ambition, players or actors, and work all together. Solidarity. And humanity.
Eric always spoke of him very warmly, and his determination to preserve the best of the game.
When I retired, I tried for 2 years to not watching the game anymore because it's like a love story. You don't want to see the woman because it will remind him of anything. So I wanted to do something, to focus on something else. So I didn't watch the game anymore. It's all about the excitement, energy and adrenaline.
So does Manchester United Barcelona excite you?
Yeah, because I'm fan of United, so I want them to win this game. Big games like a big film. To go and play on the pitch, to go and play on the set, big players, big teams that take all this kind of situation positively.
It must have been tough on you when you got banned.
I had to work hard, you know, dig deep inside.
Au revoir.
He communicated like an actor from a stage to the back of the stalls, except he did to the back of the stadium. A sense of who he was and shared the moment, shared his personality with the crowd.
And I never tried to act, and I never thought before games that I would celebrate this goal like this or like this. Just a feeling. I never played for somebody.
Sometimes we forget that you're just a man.
I'm not a man. I am Cantona.
As time passes, the myth becomes entrenched. They become legendary, and the legend acquires a life of its own.
So Cristiano Ronaldo, in 10 years' time, won't have a film directed by Ken Loach about him?
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo is a great player, but Eric Cantona had that special gift.
Eric Cantona never played in a Champions League final.
No. But then some players just become heroes, don't they?
Cantona won't be at the Dream Final. Duty calls. Tomorrow night, looking for Eric as its French premiere.
Big balls. Big balls, Eric, you know?
I'm very sad, but that's life. I decided to do something else, but I ask every minute to score the game, and I hope United will win.